Hey, what is going on, guys? It is your coffee addicted gamer, Dr. Chiz here, and I am bringing you an awesome gameplay. Not so much, actually. This is just a free-for-all and hard hat. Nothing special about it at all. In fact, it's not even that great of a gameplay. It's pretty shitty, actually. But I do win it, so there's your little spoiler alert. Or I wouldn't be posting it. Why would I post a free-for-all if I wasn't winning? Excuse me for this commentary. I'm a little nasally right now. I don't know why. I think I'm getting sick, which fucking sucks. And my phone just went off. My bad. But yeah, seriously, bear with me on my fucking nose leaking like a bleeding asshole right now. My bad. But what is special about this gameplay, you'll see at the end. But let's just say I did it, guys. Now, if you don't know, I was going for the title C4 King, and I was streaming my fucking ass off to get it. I was going to go for 2012 C4 kills in one live stream. That is an astronomical number and insane, so I dropped the goal down to a better number, which I don't think anyone will ever come close to, which is 1,337, also known as lead speak. So that's that. I hit it last night at around 9:20 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So if I do the math really quickly here, 24 will be the 9 a.m. That's around 36 hours it took. About 36 hours. Probably could have done it in less time, but that's what it is, guys. 36 hours, 13:37. And then I kept streaming. I got more C4 kills because I was only like 31 away from 4,000. So now I have over 4,000 and some odd C4 kills, which is so fucking high. So my C4 stats are through the roof right now. I'm happy. I'm the C4 king. No one's gonna rival that title. I fucking dare you. It was so hard to do it. But this is what, you know, the commentary is to talk about, that I hit my goal and I'm very happy. I appreciate everyone that came out to the live stream. You guys are all cute and cuddly. I want to hold you in my arms. And those that didn't come out, why would you not come out? No, but seriously though, everyone who came out, hugs and kisses for days. But I want to start doing more challenges and shit and setting records because I'm bored and I need a goal for my live streams because, you know, I get Moabs, but not like fucking Orb and TBNR Frags do. They have Moabs as soon as they turn the game on. Like, it just gives them a Moab when they turn the game on. But I think next I'm going to go for... this is crazy again. But I'm going to go for 1,337 throwing knife kills. Which I think it's either going to be harder or easier. And that's because those things are hard to use. And you don't get multi-kills with them. Which I got a lot with my C4s. Which I might be uploading something special that I got during my live stream, if I cut it out. But I think it might be easier also because you can replenish throwing knives with Scavenger. You can't do that with C4. So I literally had to kill myself, like run out and give them a kill every time I already used my C4 or I wasted it. It sucked because you literally have to die. I basically died over 1,400 times probably doing this, maybe more. Not maybe, definitely more than how many kills I got with it, that's for sure. Because they only give you one C4. So, in the comments below, give me ideas for challenges to do. Don't say go for 100 Moabs, because, like I said earlier, I'm not like Orb, I'm not like Frags, I don't fucking get 100. I don't even have 100 in my total career. I mean, it's high, but it's not 100. So, I'm thinking about doing the throwing knives, more than likely that'll be next. That's all I got so far. And don't ask me to do the headshot ones either. I'm not going for headshot. That is really shitty. I hate the headshot challenges. Really do. But also gonna take this time to say I got my new computer parts. I got my new graphics card, power supply, mouse, more stuff is coming. I didn't get my case yet, but when I do, I'll be able to put all my shit together and I'll be playing on PC and posting a lot of PC gameplays. I plan on, this is only for the ones that I love that are about to hear this. Two things. Band of Brothers is coming back to Modern Warfare 3. I did some videos about it, but it is coming back. I just need to talk to people and whatnot, which I haven't gotten around to doing. I've been really busy. But also, I'm going to be doing, because I haven't played PC gaming in over a decade, I'm pretty sure. Let me see. 19. Yeah, probably a decade, actually. Because I was a very young, hardcore PC gamer. Those are my roots, is PC gaming. But I haven't played in that long. I've played a couple times. I suck with the WASD keys right now. So I'm going to do a Road to Commander on Modern Warfare 3 on PC as soon as I get my computer built and all that shit ordered out. Just I'm going to go out the gate with it. PC, Road to Commander every game. Probably live stream it too, since I can do that shit. But yeah, Banner Brothers Modern Warfare 3 for console. Gotta talk to. If you've got any people you think I should do it with, suggest in the comments below. But I think I'm gonna ask some people that may not be obvious picks for you guys. But give me suggestions below. If you vote for Dysfunction, I will kill you. Because I hate him. The burning passion. I just kicked a remote. But yeah, comment below some challenge ideas. Some people to do Band of Brothers with. And just tell me how your day is and what you're thinking about and what you wanna hear from me. If there's like any topics out there in the world, I haven't been catching up on any news or anything lately. So if there's anything interesting out there, fill me in on it. And bam, that is my 1,337th C4 kill right there. It is a 180 suicide C4 final kill cam. That is fucking tit-tastic right there. Have a great day, guys. Please like this video. World record, motherfuckers. Have a great day.